Here's how a siphon works. You can tell it's flowing pretty good. We put in a 4-inch. Ran the pipe down the backside of the pond dam. Walk up to the top. There's the pond. It all works on gravity. It sucks it up on that end. As long as you got more discharge than you do intake, it'll flow downhill. There's the filler cap. Have a one-way valve on that end. Put a cap on the downstream side, fill it full of water, and pull the downstream cap, and there it is. Cheap way to drain a pond.